You know the plan, right? First we'll fly along this route. Maybe he'll turn up. Take heading 010 towards the canyon. That will lead us toward checkpoint 4. Probably got distracted looking for some wine and girls to drink with. But what would you know about that, rookie?
Springfield 1 is RTV at 600. WC 3 is RTV at 600. Passing waypoint 2 at 4.
Think I'll take a quick nap until we get to that checkpoint. Watch it, I'm a light sleeper. Understood. Stay with this river heading north. You see the checkpoint after the village, next to the bridge? Bring us down around there somewhere. We'll ask them what they know. Should be good right about here. Commander, did you get a slick coming through here today?
Yes, 3 hours ago.
Were they okay?
As far as I can tell. Why?
They haven't come back. We're looking for them now. Do you know if they proceeded with their flight plan from here?
Yes, they're going to checkpoint 5. Next, as usual.
I see. Thank you. Let's go, Gonzalez. Start heading back the way we came in. The next checkpoint is in another canyon. We'll have to cross over the pass to get to there. But let's get closer to the canyon exit first. Would be a bad place to run into an ambush here. Rattling the nerves is one thing, but who would plug up the bullet holes? Turn right here. Follow the stream heading northwest. Turn left here to go directly west. We'll cross over the pass and enter into a valley on the other side. That will take us to the checkpoint. This is Diego's usual route, so we should be right on this track. Good, Gonzalez. Now just follow the stream and keep your eyes peeled. I think I see something. Look ahead and down. Is that our chopper? Gonzalez, look, it's them. We found them. What the hell were they doing up there? Put her down next to him. Madrid, this is Springfield 2. We found Uzi 3, sector Gulf Hotel 8-2. Proceeding to land for further information.
Springfield 2, Madrid, copy, over.
Diego, what the hell happened? Is everything okay?
Pedro, the shot is down.
Everyone okay?
Yes, but we do have two with light injury.
Well, let's get everyone on board and get the hell out of here.
1 minute, let me get the wounded.
Captain, I think we're being fired on. Armed group approaching from the northwest.
God damn it. Diego, let's go, let's go.
Everyone's on board. Clear for takeoff.
Gonzalez, get us out of here. Head southwest to get out of the canyon. Move, move! They say even an Apache's been brought down by a farmer's rifle, let alone us in this soft skin. Diego, your new friends just don't want you to leave. How did they bring you down?
You're not gonna believe this, Pedro. It was a SAM. Probably an IGLA.
Say what? Gonzalez, push it. We need to get out of Dodge now. Diego, is this where you're supposed to drop off the supplies?
Affirmative. Didn't quite make it.
This is Checkpoint 5. Did you forget something? I think you have our MREs, no?
Checkpoint 5, this is Springfield 2. No, we did not forget. You're just going to have to wait a little longer. Your MREs are being enjoyed by the rebels.
That's not funny. You're already late.
Checkpoint 5, that wasn't a joke. Diego was carrying your supplies, but he was shot down. I'm afraid you'll have to wait for the next ship. And be careful. The bandits are not far from here, probably having a feast.
Great. Thanks for the heads up. Out.
Gonzalez, take us out of the canyon. Set the ADF to 477. You remember, right? Why were you just waiting there? Didn't want to give up the MREs?
There wasn't much we could do. After we were hit, I barely brought her down on auto-rotation. The radios got smashed, so we couldn't call it in. Couldn't go very far with the wounded either. I did try to get into town to use a telephone, but nobody has one. The end of civilization, this place.
Oh, come on, don't lie. I know you went into town, checking out the ladies, right? That's when the natives got you, I bet.
You got me. Hey, you would have done the same, except you have been looking for wine.
RTB at 3,500.
We're home, gentlemen. Diego, let's go see the CO. Gonzalez, shut her down.